Kanye.
Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian. She's a fine, fine cheese.
Hello, everybody. Today, we are going to be making a vegan lasagna, and it is the world's best vegan lasagna. Can I get a what? So Adam and I actually have created this recipe together. It's one of the first things that we developed, first recipes we actually developed. We originally went off of his mother's lasagna recipe, but it's very not vegan, and we changed some things up, and we also like to keep things simple. That's what we're gonna do today, so let's jump in!
So first things first, I set the oven to preheat to 350. That's ready now. Water is boiling for the noodles. This is a 9x12, I think, pan, Adam, right? Yeah. Yeah, 9x13 maybe. Anyway, it's the biggest one we have. And then this bowl is where we're gonna be mixing the like tofu cottage cheese, quote unquote. Here are the spices we're gonna be using. It's an Italian seasoning right here. Black pepper, garlic powder, salt, and nooch. And then for the meat, we're using the Guardian beefless grounds. We have two of them. Two jars of, so they're 24 ounces of the Prego Italian sauce, roasted garlic and herb. We use both of them. And then we have one whole cheddar, daiya. We have extra firm tofu. We can use just firm tofu. It doesn't have to be extra firm. It doesn't really matter. And then the sour cream, the tofu-y sour cream, we'll probably use up this whole thing to make the cottage cheese, the tofu cottage cheese. And then follow your heart, Parmesan. And that's it. That is all that you need. Maybe a little bit of oil just, you know, to saute some of the meat. That's pretty much it. This big walk out to cook up the beefless grounds. I'm gonna add some olive oil right now. It's good. So that's one of the Guardian beefless grounds in. Here's the second one. Oh, okay. Just coming out like that.
It's a rock.
And Adam put the noodles in. Yeah, this doesn't need much seasoning because we'll put the pasta sauce in once this cooks a little more. But I always add garlic powder and Italian seasoning to everything and nooch. And everything's down. Medium heat and a little bit more olive oil. We're gonna put all of this in there. You don't necessarily need all of that, but honestly, the more the merrier. So we're just gonna go ahead and scoop it up.
Scoop it.
Scoop it. Boom. Plop her in there. Mix her up. Oh no, we lost one.
Not the tofu. Ooh.
ASMR. So, like I said, we're trying to make this cottage cheesy. So, you don't want it too thin or too thick. Just right. Already looks good.
You gonna get me the potato masher?
The noodles are looking good. How many did we put in there?
15.
So 15 noodles.
I put extra just in case.
Oh my gosh. That's and now I gotta add some seasoning to it. All right, so we're gonna add a little bit of black pepper. I don't really like that much black pepper, but you have to add a little bit for a kick. And then some garlic powder, and salt. I don't measure anything, so I'm sorry if you're looking for measurements. And then a little bit of nooch because you just need nooch everywhere in every crevice. Around. Yeah, that looks like cream cheese to me. That's the right texture. So, I thought I was recording and I wasn't, but we just added the two pasta sauces. You really didn't need to say that anyway. But anyway, so we added both of them. We're gonna mix it up. Adam, wanna do the honors?
I'm gonna add garlic powder, Italian seasoning, nooch. Nooch in every crevice.
Okay, we thought noodles were ready. Noodles are not ready.
No.
I turned it off. You can turn it back on. But yeah, and the noodles are what takes the longest, and then, well, until it's ready. So then the baking is for an hour at 350, like I said.
Cool, we can put the meat in the pan maybe? Do the first layer?
Yeah, sure.
Let's do it, man.
I am sweating my titties off. Look at like how scrumptious that is. Like, that is not watery. That is...
some thick sauce right there.
Some thick.
Thick.
Thick sauce. But that's the way to do it. Like, who wants runny lasagna?
Yeah, that's just nasty.
So yes, the first layer is the meat slash sauce layer. We just spread it evenly. It's hard to get to it with this stuff around. We actually made this, fun fact, we actually made the lasagna the night that we got engaged. The family was in town, they came into town, and they requested Adam and I's lasagna. So the night we got engaged, we made everyone lasagna. They love it so much. First layer looks pretty good. How's it look, Adam?
Looks beautiful.
Okay.
First, forget what's next. Is it nooch?
Noodles.
Noodles.
Yeah.
All right, so our noodles are ready. We are rinsing them off slash cooling them off in the cold water. Be careful not to break them, but they'll taste the same.
I'll sit for a second so they're not so wet.
Woo!
Almost lost.
We almost lost a noodle. Right?
That's why you make extras.
That's why you make extras, yeah. Okay, do you want to go? Are they cool enough to touch?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, cool. So then we'll make one layer, and it's kind of, you kind of want to make like a double first layer. When it comes to details, Adam is the one who takes care of that in the family. I make the batches of food, and he makes things pretty.
She's the one that makes it taste good, and I am the one that makes it look good.
Exactly.
Just need a little kitchen cheers.
These, or just the actual kitchen ones?
Those work.
Okay. So we're actually making this because we're taking this to a friend's house for dinner with them. Otherwise, I think we could be even faster than this. Like, we just kind of like slap it on there. Yay! All right, now I'm gonna put a layer of the cottage cheese mixture on there.
And, oh, that's another.
Add a little bit more salt to that. Should I just use the same utensil?
Yeah.
It's gonna change the color a bit, but it's fine. We add the cottage cheese mixture.
Does that look like cottage cheese or what?
We use about half the amount of everything the first time because there's two layers to the lasagna. It looks about right.
Looks great to me. Cheddar
cheese. So we're using half of the cheddar cheese right now. So I actually didn't show the mozzarella before when I was showing everything, but there's mozzarella as well. So both the cheddar and the mozzarella. Put like half of each on this layer. A little bit more of that cheddar. All right, we need another layer. Another layer of the meat sauce. Wait, I feel like this one is like already really thick.
It's thick. It is. It's gonna be a really good lasagna. Meaty.
Oh, wow.
Clumps.
Nobody complains about getting clumps of Parmesan in
there. That is true.
So again, half this, and then a layer of nooch.
So we did our last layer of noodles. Oh my gosh, this is, it's gonna be like.
So tall.
So tall. We really went for it this time. Hey, whatever, man. It's gonna be delish. Okay, now next layer is, we have another layer of the cottage cheese. This is the last, so just go ahead and just like put it all on there. Everything that's left, you just like throw it on.
The last bit of cheese, you just use it all up. That's the beauty with our recipe and the way we make food is that you don't really need to measure everything because you're gonna use it all up. Okay. Okay. And this is it. This is the final layer before the parm and nooch again. Then we're done. Your lasagna doesn't come past the top.
Is it even?
You're doing it wrong. Is it even lasagna?
Final layer of Parmesan.
It's, I think it's pronounced Parmesan.
Parmesan? When Kanye first ever saw Kim, he said, "Who's that Kim Kardashian?" "Who's that Kim Kardashian girl?"
I remember hearing that. I was like, oh, Kanye.
Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian. She's a fine, fine cheese. Last but not least,
you don't use a whole nooch when you make lasagna. Is it even lasagna? Is it even vegan, really?
We have high standards for our lasagna.
We do. But I said it was the world's best vegan lasagna, so.
It really is.
She is ready!
Except for not. She's ready to go.
Still gotta cook. One more hour.
All right. Bye. 1 hour.
She's beautiful. She's wonderful. Actually, we haven't tried her yet, but.
She could be terrible.
No way. There's no way. That smells so good. We might try like a little sliver before we take it over and let our friends try it. What do you think, Chu?
It looks so moist and delicious.
It does. You look so moist and delicious. Sit. Rude. Come here. Sit down. Stay. Little pieces of pasta that were left. Wait. Okay.